are so many people up this early? Wow. I'm like, what? 10 a.m.? You know what? For some people, 10 a.m. is like, it could be, I mean, it might as well be 4 a.m. Because that's usually when you, usually some people go to sleep. Good morning. Yay. Wow. And there's a timer. I can see myself in this old TV screen. Yeah, ooh. Who remembers Mall Rats? Whoops. Hey, I hear there's supposed to be a Mall Rats TV show. There is, right? Yeah, yeah. Who knows that? Does everyone know that? Some of y'all youngins, y'all ain't seen Mallrats yet, have you? Yeah, it's a little bit... You might as well just watch The Walking Dead. You know, sometimes, I gotta tell you, sometimes there's a moderator. I like this side, actually.
What's it?
This is my good side. And what's your name? I think it's Mark or something like that. I didn't hear him very well. It's my bad ear. I like to keep the moderators on my bad ear side. That way, I won't listen to him anyway, so. I see they have water for me. I think I brought my own water. Let's see. Yeah, it's smart water. I need this stuff. I forget that there's children in the audience, right? My Q&A should be midnight. Ah, boy, that's... Woo! I'm feeling smarter already. Whoa. Anyway. See, countdown. Oh, yeah. Okay, this is about as much as I can talk to myself. I'll start asking some Q&As here in a minute, but I just wanted to show you a few little things that, on my way over, I found. I found some checks. It has other things in it, too. I never knew what a checks was. Do y'all know what part of this stuff is the checks? Let's see. Is that the checks?
No.
How about that? Yeah. It's alive! Oh, my. Ay, ay, ay. That's it? That's all you get? Smart. smart water through osmosis. You people have gotten way smarter. Look at that. We'll save that for later. When I'm at my table, sometimes I get a little munchy. One time I had chicken wings the night before, and the escort came to get me, and we were going down in the elevator, and I realized that I still had chicken wings in my pocket. It's a true story, and I hadn't had breakfast or anything yet. You know how chicken wings can last a little while, right? I got a chicken wing and offered it. He declined. My pockets are clean. I got a clean pocket. Pocket was good. The chicken wings were awesome. You know, some foods taste better after they sit for a while. Macaroni and cheese. Pizza? Beans? What else?
Brains. What?
Peanut burger? Oh yeah, the peanut burger. Oh man! Dude, I had a peanut butter burger last night. And going under at the Lucky 13. Messiest burger I ever had in my life. I had to spot clean my jeans this morning. It took like 5 minutes. I've decided never ever to bring two pair of jeans to these kinds of things ever again. Because I discovered that you can actually lay your jeans out and clean them just with a little cloth. It works really good. I mean, they look like they're fresh right out of the washer, right? Good stuff. I think there are drugs in here. There is. There's X blah blah blah. There's tension, headache stuff. Oh, I don't know what the... This is unlabeled. Hey, Laura, what's in this unlabeled thing? I won't even ask. Oh, there's a little brush. That feels good, actually. A brush. Still got a little hair in that brush. Oh, that's gross. That is disgusting. I'll never do this again. Laura! Good gracious. What do I need? Oh, I know what I need. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Checks? You want some checks? Oh, that's not good. They're not mine. They're sealed. I didn't even eat on them or anything. Oh, how sweet. Look. You got the cookies. bees and you get the flower. There you go. Oh, there's all sorts of stuff in here. There's some empty cups. We can share these later on. All right, how old are you? Yeah, you like Jack and Coke? Two limes, please. Oh man, there's all sorts of goodies. The Lincoln Motor Company. This kit contains, I don't know what, I got it from the driver. We'll find out. There's some stuff. You could, that doesn't sound good. Oh, this is leather cleaner. So you're cleaning your leather on your Lincoln. If you have leather on the bottom for your pants, anybody got leather on the bottom of their pants? Do you? Really? You have leather on your pants? Like a saddle shape or something like that? What? Oh, no vest. No. Gotta be on the bottom of your pants. You got leather on the bottom of your pants? Anybody with leather on the bottom of their pants? Only the bottom. Yeah, not everywhere. You got leather everywhere? Oh, you bad. Now, only on the bottom. You know, like they used to do when I was, you know, when I was like a teenager? We had like leather cut out and we'd have our moms or somebody who knew how to sew to sew them onto the bottom of your pants. I don't know why we did that. It was cool. And remember you used to have shorts way up high so that your pocket showed? Did you ever wear those? I have pictures of me with shorts. I mean, like this high up. Dude, and this was like, yeah. The girls' shorts were even higher. Honest. I mean, it's really weird what people wear. No, nothing in there. Anyway, this is what I do. There's not much here. Let's see. Well, some vitamins. Tea? We have tea. I can't read that, it's too little. So we're gonna ask some questions here in a second. We got, oh good, this is perfect timing. Questions, and what I do with my questions, I'll ask a few of you, if you wanna come down here, you can come down here, but I'll see how that works. You got a question?
Yeah, right here. So I know that you played Yondu and everything, and so in the comics, Yondu actually becomes a Guardians of the Galaxy member, and I was...
I didn't say that!
And I was wondering if you could...
How do you know that?
Well, what are your...
Who told you that? Did James Gunn tell you that?
Maybe.
James Gunn.
If I said yes, could you clarify it for me?
Let me see. Call James Gunn mobile.
Well, where you at now, boy?
He may have to change his number. Let's see. Oh, punk. I think he's learned never to answer my calls. Did y'all hear that? Yeah. Go to sleep. Well, you know, that was it. That's my attempt at calling James again. I tried calling him. How about my friend Joe? I could call my friend Joe. See. I call Chris. Hold on. What's up, Chris? How you doing?
Put it on speaker.
Hold on. On speaker. I'm going to put you on speaker. There, go ahead, Chris. How you doing, bro?
Good. How are you?
I'm having a Q&A here, and all the people wanted to talk to Chris Pratt. I decided to call you out. Everything good?
So I was wondering if, in the movie, or coming up, if he's actually going to be a member, or at least your thoughts on that, if he did become a member.
Did you hear that question, Chris?
I did not hear it.
He said, in Guardians of the Galaxy, Volume 1, Yondu was unbelievably beautiful. Yondu's gonna be as beautiful as he was in Guardians 1.
He's gonna be even more beautiful.
Yondu's gonna be even more beautiful. He's gonna be pretty. If he's pretty, that's better than beautiful. Any amount of beautiful. Right? You're gonna be purdy. How do you say purdy in Italian, Chris? Come on, Chris, you've gotta do me a favor. Say purdy in Italian. Oh, I'm sorry.
Italian.
You didn't understand. Yeah, Italian. How do you say you're very purdy in Italian?
Molto bueno.
Molto bueno?
Molto bueno.
Bueno, bueno, bueno. Am I saying it right? Molto bueno? Doing cappuccino?
Andiamo! Andiamo, andiamo tutti! Mangiare! We go! Come on! Thank you, Chris Pratt! I love you, man! But Giorno and Chow, Chow! Chow, Chow, Bella! Chris Pratt, everybody! And if you believe that, I got a bridge for sale. How are you, sir?
I'm doing great. How are you?
What's your question, sir? You want to talk in stereo? Go home. Go for it.
Hey, that sounds pretty good. I'm going to put you in the Wayback Machine. So about 100 years ago, you were in a little show called Stargate SG-1.
I remember that.
You were an awesome bad guy. Hey, do you have any stories?
I wasn't bad.
Oh, no, you weren't bad.
No, I was the colonel.
You were the colonel. So you remember. That's great.
Why does everyone think I'm bad? I like it a little bit when the girls think I'm bad. But when the boys think I'm bad, I like, oh no, I'm out of here. Yes, sir, do you have a question about Stargate, something or another?
SG-1, yes.
Yes, oh my God. Do you know the lines and everything?
I wanted to know if you had any stories of working across from Richard Dean Anderson, Amanda Tapping. Any stories on the set that you remember? That was a long time ago.
There was a question, what was it? I don't remember that show. I went back as a time machine thing, right?
Yes, it was a time machine.
Yes, that's it. They did something to me when I went back in time. I don't remember anything.
Okay.
Would you like a check? Hi, baby, how are you? What's your question?
I'm saying hi.
How are you? Thank you for your question and answer. How about you, baby? You got a question?
I actually don't. It's just lovely seeing you.
Well, think of something.
Where'd you get your jacket?
I don't remember. What's up?
Outfit and everything, the money. How long did it take you?
About 2 hours. It took me 2 hours to get into my boots. Yeah, I gotta have two twins helping me out with my boots. That's part of my contract. How are you, sir?
Good, how are you?
I'm pretty good. How you doing?
I'm doing awesome. This is awesome. You're like standing right here in front of me.
Right over to my table, stand right in front of my table and buy something and I'll give you a big hug. Yeah, all right. Hey, so what's your question?
How was it filming Walking Dead?
Yeah.
Living a zombie.
I was a walker for about 10 minutes. You know, it was really fast and it was okay. Did you like it? I liked it too. Hello, Captain.
Hi.
How you doing, Cap?
Doing pretty good. How about you?
What's your question?
My little sister wants to know what it's like filming with stand-ins for Rocket and Groot.
They're pretty cool dudes. Hey, man.
Howdy.
How are you?
Great, thanks. Yourself?
Where are you from?
I'm from Salt Lake City.
Awesome! I love Salt Lake City, you guys! This is awesome. Thank you for having me.
How many surgeries did it take to get your arm back?
Oh, this one. It grew back. You know, I'm not it just sort of grew back. It's true. My spine. Every vertebra in my spine has a hook. It hooks around like a question mark. This is true. Some MRI guy told me one time, "Oh my God, you're broken, every vertebra in your neck." And I took it to my guy and he laughs, he's laughing and he's like, "Rooker, you never broke any vertebra in your neck, dude. But your neck is a little bizarre. It's a little bit weird. Look at this. I ain't never seen anything like this. Only in the textbooks I saw this. This is kind of bizarre. Look at your spine. Look at your vertebra. Look at the normal vertebra. Now look at your vertebra. Dude, you're like the missing link. These vertebra, each one is a hook. Look at that. Anyway, I got hooks. They just goes all the way down. I probably have a tail down there somewhere." "Hello, darling. Did you think of a question yet?"
"Sure.
Get it."
"In Cliffhanger, did you actually climb in the mountains?"
"I did." "I like Cliffhanger. That was a fun movie. What did you just test?" "I'll be home soon." "You got a question, sir?" "Amazing question. Yes, the answer is yes." "What's up?"
"Not much, just really."
"I found you."
"I got a question."
Give me what's your question?"
"How long did it take for all the makeup for Guardians 2 with like the fin and all the blue, and just how long did that take?"
"Long time." "That's a perfect question. I love that question."
"Who's better, Merle or Yondu?"
"Yondu's bad." "Merle's bad." "They're both a little bit bad." "Who do you think's bad, honey?"
"Merle."
"You think Merle's badder?" "Why is Merle badder?" "Cause he's a raisin?" "He said raises? Cause he's raises." "Merle is better because he's raises." "Why?"
"Because he wears the leather jacket."
"I'm going to touch it." "I found out when I was like 5 or 6 that girls like leather jackets."
"How's it working with Chris Pratt?"
"You're gonna have to wait and talk to Chris." "Yeah. I just talked to him a little bit. He was really fun to talk to on the telephone, don't you think?" "My friend Chris. Hello, sir. What's your question, sir?"
"I saw you at San Diego."
"How often do you work out?" 6 times a week? How long each time?
"An hour and a half."
2 hours? "How old are you?"
"I'm 38.
"Yeah. That boy needs some smart water. After a while, you learn that some people only need like a good 12-minute workout. I got a Rooker 12-minute workout I do, and it's just enough to get me tired. And once I'm tired, I stop. I mean, I'm tired, that's it, my workout's over. If I'm in the middle of biceps or in the middle of back training or my quads or something, Well, I finish my quads up every time. My arms, I quit. If I have 12 minutes, over 12 minutes, it's done. How about you, sir? How often do you work out?
Not very often.
For the birds, I gotta tell you, it makes you tired and stuff. How you doing, brother? How you doing?
Good, I'm doing well.
What's your workout schedule?
I run once a month.
Once a month? Yeah. You know, if you run every day, it becomes this habit thing. And you gotta run like longer and longer every day to get the same amount of work on it. It's like really screwy. I just don't like that. How about y'all? Do y'all work out?
Nope.
How many times a week you work out?
4 to 5, I do 12 ounce curls multiple times a night.
12 ounces. Yep. That's about me. Hello, hon, what's your workout schedule?
I work, sometimes I run a lot, and,
Yeah. Stay with me. Hi, baby. How are you? What's your name?
Hello.
How are you? Slither is good. Do you like Slither?
Yeah.
I love Slither. Slither is my first film I ever did. We changed gun. Hi, Doug, brother. You got a question? I love Norman Reedus, by the way.
Hey, I'll take a second.
Yes! Yes! 2 second bicep workout. Yeah!
How does chocolate pretzels taste?
I love chocolate covered pretzels. They're delicious. You're too young to see that movie.
Will you marry me?
Bam! Married! How old are you, hon? 19? 18?
Legal!
Yes, me too! I'm a little bit older than you. That's okay with you? I'm 22.
Can you call Drax?
Yeah, want me to call him up? Yeah. He doesn't talk very much, though. Hi, hon. Are you having a good time?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Kayla.
And do you have a question?
No.
Would you like to have one? Are you being all shy now? Yeah. Aww. Thank you, Kayla. That's a beautiful question. Where did you get your shoes? I got them from a friend of mine. He drew on them. Do you draw on your shoes? You should draw on your shoes every day. Ay, 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 ay. No.
Boxers or briefs?
There are a lot of girls of marrying age out here, all I can tell you.
Me and my friends dress up on a regular day.
No! I never dress up. You dress up in costumes? Do you? What are you now? Are you dressed up? Let me look at you. Stand up. Question, hon.
How do you become a kid walker in The Walking Dead?
You have to audition. Sometimes they make you go to a walker school, and they make you like become a zombie person, and it's dirty and sticky and yucky and stuff like that. Yeah. Hi, little guy, girl, little kitty. Are you a little kitty? Are those kitty ears or what are they? Let me look at you. What's your question, baby? Yes, I know. No.
I have a question.
What is it, honey?
Where did you get your hat?
From the hat store. Hi, hon. Where'd you get your hat?
She doesn't have a hat on.
I gotta tell you, I've been having a good time here. This is awesome. You want a hug? Get over here.
I hugged you on Friday. And anyways, my question is...
Was it good? I give the best damn hugs!
If you live in any galaxy, would you choose one like The Walking Dead or one like the Guardians of the Galaxy?
You know what? You get spaceships in Guardians of the Galaxy. In The Walking Dead, you get an old beat up. Oh, you get a brand new car that looks beat up that you probably never drive in your life. Thank you! table and say hello and stuff. I had no idea. No idea. Thank you. I thought there was going to be like 10 people here. Thank you, everyone. I got a minute and 27 seconds left. A minute and 27 seconds. You want to see what else is in my bag? Let's see. A minute and 27 seconds. Let's see what's in here. More cookies. You want some tea? What else? There's other stuff in here. Hold on. Oh, I know what it is. Oh, look. Oh, here. One special person. Just one person. Question is, come up on stage. Question is, forehead or arm? Forehead. All right, hold on. This is Michael Rooker. Thank you. With my name on it. And he said, if I ever get tired of signing autographs, I can just stamp them. Thank you very much. That looks beautiful.
Peter, you have clothes.
Yeah, what the? Quill? Hey, Yondu.
I'm here on Morag. Ain't no orb, ain't no you.
Well, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd save you the hassle. I feel really bad about this, but I'm not going to tell you that.
I slaved putting this
you slaved making a beautiful
home.
Oh, slaved,
me
I mean, really?
We do not do that to each other. We're ravagers. We got a code.
Yeah, and that code is steal from everybody.
When I picked you up on Terra, these boys of mine wanted each.
Yeah?
They ain't never tasted any Terran before. I stopped them. You're alive because of me. I will find you. I will put a bounty on him. 40K, but I want him back alive.
Yeah.
Alive? That's what I said.
I told you when you picked that kid up, you should have delivered him like we had to do. He was cargo.
You have always been soft on him. You're the only one I'm being soft on. Now, don't you worry about Mr. Quill. As soon as we get him back here, I'm going to kill him myself. What we do need to worry about is who else out there wants that orb?